My name is SD Shantinath. I'm an associate professor of public health. I also mentor students in the dual degree DMD-MPH program. AT Still University's MPH with a dental emphasis is the only program of its kind where it integrates dental elements from the very beginning in all of the core classes. One of the really fascinating things about this program is that on the one hand, it represents the cutting edge of technology, using online classrooms and so on to reach students around the world. At the same time, the beauty of it is that it's grounded in this long-standing history of serving the underserved. Those core values are infused also in our program. That's very much a part of the students' thinking, the faculty's thinking. We have a very high caliber of faculty who are all experts in different areas of dental public health. We're all here because we really love teaching and we're dedicated to helping people realize their goals and dreams, both for themselves and for their professional life. Everybody's there because of their ideals. They dream of a better future for people, for the public, and it's just this warmth and collegiality that's very genuine that comes out in that environment.